Check, 1, 2. Sweetwater, how you doing? Are you ready for some more music? Are you ready for some more music? All right. I have a question for you. Are you ready for the message? But don't forget the message in the music, and the music is in the message. Let us say, I shall say unto the north, give up, and to the south, keep not back, but send my sons from afar, and my daughters from the ends of the world, each and every one who called by my name. Jah Rastafari, Sweetwater, Mill Valley, California. It's showtime, are you ready? Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you from Sonoma State, California, Sonoma State University. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the magician. Please put your hands together and welcome and say the man called Mr. Harrison Stafford and Professor Crew. Come on.
No! sweet creme brulee on the keyboard and chocolate. Thank you. This is the Professor Crew, a new crew, coming to you, beautiful California. This is a California vibration, which is also a Rastaman vibration. And this vibration is always positive, positive everywhere. Thank you. you. We have a lot of new music. A lot of new music for you this evening. Yeah? Good questions. Thank you for your energy, Marin County, Northern California. Thank you for your love. And thank you for always making me, other musicians, feel so welcomed and so loved. Thank you for your appreciation.
Thank you for your guidance.
Chamberlain, Jake Chamberlain. How are you feeling? Yeah. This energy is supposed to give us strength for the future, yeah? It's supposed to combat all the negativity. Donald Trump, all the division, all the hatred, all the fear. This music is to break down all barriers. So we realize that we are all part of the one human race. As the great Marcus Garvey said, yeah, there's one destiny, one love for all. Yeah. trumpet. Craig Bellotti. Man, the myth, the legend. This is Eduardo Gross. Eduardo Gross. San Francisco via Sao Paulo, Brazil. The beautiful Eduardo. As I said, the man who plays the drum is Jake Shanley. Jake. Berkeley Zone. Julio Cetto on the bass. The great Julio. Show your love for Joe Bressler, who plays the keyboard. Joe Bressler. We've come together as the crew to be here to perform a few shows, and I have to give thanks for the great talent, the spirit, the energy of these great musicians on the stage. So I give thanks.
Every Jesus.
this is new music coming out on a new album in May called One Dance, which I had the privilege to record last September with the great Leroy Horsemouth Wallace, Flabba Holt, Obia, Dalton, the great musicians who played all the classics from Bob Marley, Peter Tosh, Abyssinians, Mighty Diamonds, Dennis Brown. So look out for the new album, One Dance, coming out in May. I assume you're all fans of roots reggae music, Jamaican culture, Rastafari. You have to pick up the documentary film which we just completed called Holding On to Jah. And this special evening, because we're here in the beautiful Bay Area, Northern California, you have the director, Roger Landon Hall, is here in the house of the film. And me, Harrison Stafford, as the producers, Roger and I worked for 15 years to put this film together, Holding On to Jah. Please, pick up a copy, and you'll see more about the whole history and culture of Rastafari. Which number one message is love and peace, equal rights and justice, living naturally and clean, a vegetarian lifestyle? Really, I believe that Rasta is really about California as well, because we all hold the same principles together as the foundation of peace, love, and unity for all people. So thank you guys for being here and showing your energy, your community, and your vibration. Thank you. beautiful power of music.
Thank you. everybody.
You guys want some more music?
Yeah!
All right, good. Thank you. long life and happiness. Yeah.
Yeah. good.